Stuff. This past week's challenge: be vegan and do a 3-day cleanse. First thing I needed to do: write out reminders. Did they work? Can I get something vegan, please? And what did I eat? Oh. Knowing me, and the chef inside of me, gourmet, nothing but the best. The best of the best. Don't buy cheap wax paper. And as for the cleanse, couldn't have gone better. And did I celebrate not being vegan anymore? Some bacon.
Almost got hit by that car, right?
Do you eat all the bacon? One slice.
Challenge 3 complete. On to the next. Try 5 new foods. I got some interesting challenges coming. Keep sending them in. And see you next Sunday.
Here's one I've been practicing: boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots. I could do this all day. Cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots.